What was this, how long...
Right. Are you ready?
Yeah. We're lurking in the Sega in the night. I try and get your Sega.
Okay.
Are you done now?
Are you doing the intro?
What's up, guys? Today we are playing Populous.
On the Sega Master System.
Can I have a controller?
So, it says here that Populous was released in 1989 on the Amiga. It's regarded by many as the first God game. With over 4 million copies sold, Populous is one of the best-selling PC games of all time. The player assumes the role of a deity who must lead followers through direction, manipulation, and divine intervention, with the goal of eliminating the followers led by the opposite deity. So, are you ready to kick some followers' butt?
I'm gonna use lightning.
Now,
and then it's gonna go.
Obviously, it's quite an old game. The controls are really weird, really obscure. I've read the instructions to remind myself, because I haven't played this in decades, and I still can't wrap my head around it. So we've kind of got this nailed. We've kind of got this nailed, but not quite. Let's see if we can figure it out, shall we?
I can't wait to go.
So we're not going to do a challenge on this one. This is going to be more of a cooperative, because if we do a challenge on this, it's going to take forever.
I'm going to be playing.
So, let's see what we can do.
What can you possess players?
No.
Because?
Right, so you start off with 3 followers. The enemy starts off with 3 followers. We're going to play the Genesis level.
Genesis? Like the Genesis Arc.
Here we are. So now we can browse around using the arrow keys. Okay?
Yeah.
If we push 1, hold down 1 and up, I think. Was it? No? Was it? Hold down 2. Oh, no. 2 switches us from the different panels. See?
Yeah, where's our shoes?
Hang on. I'm pretty sure.
How's your going back? Hey, look, it's that cheese van back. It's the cheese van.
That's not exactly part of the video, Jade.
Why does it keep on coming back?
The cheese van back.
Yeah. For when we first went here.
Oh, I remember. You have to have your followers on the screen to be able to do anything. Okay?
Yeah.
So. You see, it's a fist. When it stops being a fist, see, it's now a pointing finger.
Yeah.
If we hold down 1 and then push up, we build.
Yeah.
Right? We add land. Oh, sorry.
It's our first did he just get our first follower?
No, but I bulldozed his house, but now he's built a new one. So if I flatten the land, look, if I flatten the land around him, he can build bigger and better homes, okay?
Yeah,
keep bulldozing his house.
Yeah. Now, I don't know what these controls down here do. I know one of them sets off earthquakes, one of them sets... Yeah, that's earthquakes, that one's...
I want to do an
earthquake. Volcanoes, but it doesn't look like they're enabled yet.
Yeah, when we get to do a volcano, then do a volcano.
Do your worst, go on. No, you've just bulldozed his house. I only just built that. Remember, you can only do things when your followers are... Oh, was that with the enemy there? You can only do things when your followers... Oh, that's your guy. You need to give him some flat land so he can build.
Yeah, you have to give him...
How do you flatten the land?
But right. Push 2. Right. Now you need to get so that he's on screen, wherever he's gone. You've lost him. How did you let him get away?
He died.
No, down this way. He's got to be down this way somewhere. Keep going.
Wrong way.
Down this way. Where are you going?
Searching. This guy looks hard.
Oh, there he is.
I no,
don't.
Don't bulldoze his house off my seat.
You're supposed to be looking after your guy.
Yeah, if you bulldoze him, he'll leave and go to the other man.
This is Jake, the evil god.
Yeah, if you bulldoze his house too many times, he's going to go and join the other team.
Oh, you've gone on to the other panel.
Now, how do you bulldoze?
Hello? Looks like there's another one going off to find a home.
He's gonna go and
make another. Some flat land, Jake.
How do you make flat land?
Hold down one and then up or down. See, and now go back down. Flat. See, not difficult. No, no. You've downgraded his house. There you go. No. Oh. This is not working.
He's going to leave and join the other people. Now let go of one, and then the other one can come back.
Look in the corner here, you see the big flag? The red one is the other team, the blue one is you, so the other team is winning at the moment.
Why?
Because they're not bulldozing their followers' houses, obviously.
Yeah. Yeah. I want an earthquake.
And then I accidentally bulldozed his house.
So now we have the rather unusual video, we don't normally see this, where Jake is going to lose really badly, but he's going to have a great time doing it.
Yeah. We got another follower.
Yeah, he's going to try and jump. Did he just jump?
Three of them.
Yeah. If you make your land flat enough, they'll build castles.
What?
Do you want me to show you?
Yeah, you do it, Gareth.
Yeah.
Without bulldozing the house.
I was like...
He's making
it really fast.
He's making the flat
slow. Yeah.
No, do what I say, come on.
Why does he build a wooden house?
Because that's a house. The bigger the land,
that's the best house that he can build on the land that he's been given.
At the moment.
I think... Oh. Yeah. No, you built a house where I'm trying to make flat land.
You stupid idiot.
Why is it not letting me...
Maybe they got rid of it?
There we go. You are going, thank you. No, I'm trying to build... Go away! Thank you.
Why aren't they building a castle?
Because we're not there yet.
The land's not flat enough. No. It needs to have loads of circles to be flat.
No, it's not... Why are you not letting me... Build, let me build, let me build, come on.
Let me land. They're on volcano. Look how far they are in the lead. We gotta get up to the top.
Yeah.
We gotta have the castles to beat them. I bet they're flat.
Oh, mini castle. Head. Let's see what's going on over here and here.
No. Castle!
Yeah, that white one's the mini castle.
Yeah!
Until they build really big ones.
Oh!
That's a big one. Now don't bulldoze it.
I won't.
Yeah, there's Jake the evil god going, castle? No! Bulldoze!
How do we get in front of them? How are they like that?
Like I said, I don't really get all the controls on this game. The icons aren't very self-explanatory, so... Simple answer is I don't know. So we're just sort of fumbling around and trying to figure it out. Oh. Okay. Oh, is that one of the other guys?
Yeah, that was one of the other guys. I think it's when you defeat one of the followers.
What's he doing?
It's when you...
What did they do?
I think it's when you defeat one of the followers, you get leveled up.
So it gives you information about it. It was one of your guys. So if you click on that again, look in the flag. No, yeah. Oh, click it again. Look in the flag, it gives you information about that guy. It tells you what he's doing, how strong he is, things like that.
Isn't that yellow dude our follower?
So I already have a knife!
But look how many of your houses aren't big enough because you've got all these bumps in the land.
Yeah, we need to make it all flat so we can have loads of castles, Jake.
That's pause. You don't want to pause it, otherwise we'll be here all day. No!
Look, he's walking.
On the spot.
Go to sleep.
We kind of wanted to finish the game today, Jake.
Yeah. We need to make all the land flat. Can Gary make all the land flat?
No, I need to drown.
I think all of those are to do with making disasters. So we've got earthquake, we've got volcano. That one looks like a flood. Maybe that one, is that the one quicksand or something?
Yeah, that must be.
That one, I think, is Armageddon. That makes everybody go to war with each other immediately. But we're not ready for that yet.
Because we don't have loads of castles.
Look, I think this arrow here might tell us what we can do. So look, you've got the earthquake, you've got the quicksand, you've got volcano. So we're not far enough through yet that we can do those things.
Let's do that one.
I don't know. Oh, that's you can make the land go up and down, which we are doing, which we should be doing, but Jake isn't doing
it. Here, you
do. Me?
Yeah, you make the land go up and down, Gareth.
Why do I have to do all the hard work, huh?
So we can have loads of castles.
Oh right, that makes perfect sense. Sure.
Because I still can't believe they're in front of us.
I can. I had a demo go at this so I could familiarise myself with it again, and I absolutely got beat.
Beat by the meat,
like beat death. But red must be on that one already, because they're really high.
No idea. Hey.
Big castle.
Oh, hello. Uh-oh. Right, you're not going to be very compatible with them, are you, really?
Maybe we can have more than one castle on each land.
Well, the problem is, I can't really build his land up any further without threatening that castle.
But we want the big castles, don't we, Jake?
Yeah, we want.
Well, that's as good as I can do it for those guys, unless...
These guys aren't very good. They got bad abscess.
We can fix it.
I'm the one and I'm going to bulldoze Thomas.
We're making the land flat to make a castle again.
Who would go
three? Why is there three houses now?
No, there won't be in a minute.
They'll be all combined to make a big castle.
Yeah, again.
It's when all the houses are the exact same, they combine to make a castle.
Who's the castle leader? Who's the castle leader? On in the castle leader. On in the castle leader.
It's not Castellina.
In the
castle
leader. On the castle. Oh, Dad!
Mini castle! Give it to me!
What?
Look! It's pointing on that arrow!
Oh yeah.
Let's see what we can do!
It's because we have three castles now. Or is it four?
Huh? It's the start button!
Hang on. Hello there.
Oh, you're gonna have to get rid of it!
Who'll defeat his land?
Oh, earthquake. Oh, that's a shame, isn't it?
It made their house tiny. Because all of their land...
Oh, no.
It was making their land smaller. By the sec.
Like, why can't...
We seem to be fine.
Yeah, like we're not going to be destroyed.
Hello. How would you like a castle? I think we can give you a castle.
Castle-ina.
Thomas.
Come to the castle, to the enemies. It was to the castle,
And they all died, so they didn't get to sing to the castle.
Still storming ahead of us. I think let's finish off.
Wait, there's an enemy. Were they on our land?
Why don't you bulldoze it? Bulldoze their land. They got volcanoes. So that means they can corrupt our land.
Oh dear. Oh, are you? Come here. I think this is more a Jake job, to be honest.
Yeah. Bulldoze them.
Don't build the land back, because he'll just build it there again.
Yeah, build our land, and then if you defeat it, we'll have a castle, and then he has nowhere to live.
No, you're making more land for them. That's not going to work. Get him.
I need a big enough power.
Don't leave it like that so they can't build it.
What time I make a really big house?
Oh. Go onto their land. Go down. Down this way. Yeah, like that. Now you need to find them. Keep going until you find them. That way. Where are they? We need to find their base. We need to find where they're based.
Shall I find them quickly?
There they are. Right, now. You want to do two?
No, press and hold it.
Press two. Now, we want to go to that one.
I can't.
Go right and up. There. Now do it.
Quicksand them.
Push one. There. Push one on again. No.
I lost.
What's going on?
We defeated and quicksand their hunter. So now they have little castles.
We must have done, because our thing's gone down. Look. Yeah, we got them.
Yeah,
go. But why would it go down when we use quicksand?
Well, because we've put quicksand in their land. We've used our power.
Yeah.
We killed them. I hope the cheese van goes.
Yeah, because I don't want to eat the van. When we go outside.
Here we go.
We have little castles.
Yeah, no, look.
Yes, a big castle.
No, not you. Go, get him, attack him.
Attack him.
Wait, eh? Did they just turn into a single? Oh, there they go, they're fighting.
Yeah.
Oh, and he won. You're not supposed to, now we won. That's
bad.
When we fight and we win, and we get powers.
Yeah.
Whose is that? Is that ours or theirs?
Theirs.
I can't tell.
Wait, is it both of ours? Because it's two different colours.
It doesn't seem to have a flag.
Oh, look, he's coming!
Yay.
The high cheese milk! I said cheese milk,
haven't you? Let's try and figure this out. Oh, hang on. It's ours arena. Now. There you go.
There's a fighting arena.
I like it.
do da dee da dee do.
Da dee 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 do. Do 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 do
do
do. And then it keeps on going, do, do.
I can't really do any more with those because it's going to destroy our castles.
Do, 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 do.
Shake.
Oh, well, that's no good.
Hang on, we've got this guy here. What's this guy doing?
Do.
Why do you have to build on ridiculously high land? It just makes it more difficult for me. Hey?
Really?
Well, I don't think it's going to be long before we get defeated looking at that list. There we go. Come on, guys. Castle time.
Castle time.
How long now? I don't know. I mean, it looks like they're over halfway there. So I guess not long.
If we don't defeat them, we're going to get smoked. That means defeated.
Oi, you.
Why don't you bulldoze this house?
Bulldoze the house.
$13,000 subs.
Huh?
Gone.
Okay. It's looking good. What do we do with this guy? Oh, yeah, get him, get him, get him going. Yes! We win! That means I can give you more land.
Yay.
I mean, look how close they've got. I want to get to the volcano. I reckon we can give them a volcano. Oh, oi!
Go.
Go!
But I really want to get to death.
Let's try.
Like,
let's try this. What happens if I click on that?
Stupid death.
Eh?
Silly death. Silly death.
Oh.
Stupid death.
No.
Oh.
That takes us straight to where all the battles are happening.
It's over there.
Oh, no, we're on the verge of... Oh. We need volcano.
Why?
Because that's where we are now. Where am I going to find? Or is he down here?
This is the
found him.
My dad used
right.
to hang.
Are we ready?
Yeah.
Going two, going volcano. Oh dear!
Yeah, oh dear, they're going to die!
Oh dear!
Killing people, it's gonna go.
We're still losing badly though.
Papa! Mama! What is it, honey? Down.
Oh, whoops.
The tablet turns on its own.
You know who?
Yeah, then.
Listen. Dad hates this song.
You know we're supposed to make a video, right?
My dad hates this song. dad hates this.
Why don't you expand the land for them so then they can build a castle?
Bulldoze the land!
God, you're loud.
Bulldoze their land.
Look at the colours that it's doing.
Purple lonely, chilling with my homie. Chicken wings, chicken wings.
How I am alone.
Chilling with the homie, chilling with the homie. Chicken wing, chicken wing, hot dog and bologna. Chilling with my homie. Chicken Thomas, hot dog and bologna. Chilling with my Thomas. Well, you tried to drown him.
I'm trying to separate us. As best I can.
So then they just go...
Yeah, you're trying to separate our land.
What, so then they're trapped?
Yeah, so they can only go on theirs.
It's a valid tactic, I think.
What, so then they can't
fight? What if they can build to us?
Like, I love douche.
He just walked away. We should surround their land.
Yeah, with our land.
Thinking if we can separate us, we stand a better chance of
winning.
Fighting back, don't we? Oh, yeah.
There we go. And then they won't take our houses.
Yeah.
There we are.
Daddy,
what if they can swim, Jake?
They're in trouble.
Yeah.
But if it's like these.
Oh, I can't swim, I'm drowning!
Yeah.
The pub had a big spider decoration for Halloween.
Yep.
Because I can see it.
Yep.
Behind the TV. You can see it. It's a big spider decoration.
Why do I see a giant spider on your back? It went off your head.
Okay, this isn't good. We've got lots of red settlements here.
So we have to bulldoze the houses.
I think we need to do another video, another time, start again, and try and isolate us from the red guys.
First!
Yeah, and then start working our way to expanding slowly without them being able to interfere, yeah. I don't know if it'll work, but it's worth a try.
Yes. Are we ending the video now?
Well, no, because we're not beaten yet, are we?
Need
we'll go there.
As I said earlier, Dad.
Yeah.
Remember?
I go with.
So I think we're past the point of being able to salvage this now, really. But we'll do what we can. So if I reduce this, so and they've taken our land. It's not good. We're losing big time.
Oh, there. Look. Have they killed you?
Yeah, we're pretty much lost, I think.
So,
let's give these guys a fighting chance here. What are you doing?
It's the pen. Yeah, it's the studio pen.
Yeah. He's like, I saw the ghost. And that makes me possessed.
Oh dear. There you go.
That one looks like Roxy.
It is.
It's Roxy from the animatronics.
In YouTube video. You're turning into a werewolf.
Yeah.
I am the best.
It looks like
nothing.
When you do this, it looks like she's getting ready to kiss.
Yeah, nothing.
Or like this.
Thomas, I love you. Can I give you a kiss?
Yeah. What? Gems.
They are real. Guys, they are real gems. Get us to 10
They're
million.
Diamonds.
Get real diamonds, because if you get us to 10 million subs, then we'll give out some to you guys, won't we?
I forgot to close it from last time.
Yeah, they are real diamonds, guys. We will sell them to you when we hit 10 million
subs. Ah, what are you doing that? No!
So subscribe!
Subscribe!
Treat, 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 try, twat, twat, twat.
Yeah, I think we're pretty sunk here.
I hate the ghost.
I hate
Pegasus.
Come on. Oh, there's another
stupid
guy.
Stupid Thomas. Stupid Thomas. I hope next time is not you. Stupid Thomas. Stupid Tom.
Look at this. They're everywhere. Just take you over.
Oh, come on.
Of course they're everywhere.
Cool.
What do you expect?
Thomas! The diamond's about to infect you!
Stop it.
Aww, why can't I miss you? Play with you. You never want to play.
What's up?
You took a sticker wheel!
Oh, hello. We've got a guy there.
Where is it going?
So I can reduce this down here. I need...
On me!
Somebody to...
Wait, she'll stick for her doing thing.
Come on, I need more blue houses. Oh, that one's just turned red. Excellent.
How did they take over your house?
Far too easily, it seems.
Oh no, we're gonna...
Look, Jake.
We are on the cusp of losing.
Yeah, the red are nearly actually finished. And when they're finished, they can kill us in a war. They can...
I don't think there'll be anybody left to kill. I think that's it. We've pretty much run out of...
People.
Houses. There's one here. Let's try and build him up.
move on.
Jake, let's go and do some editing.
Yeah, Tommy.
I think they must be the last houses left. Oh, wow.
They've taken over all of ours.
Come on, guys, you're our last hope.
Come on, guys. Kill them. Kill those little savages.
Hey, Thomas.
What?
You think we should create the Stone Age in Minecraft and I'm the god?
You want to recreate Populous in Minecraft?
I'm creative because I'm the god. And you're on survival because you're the guy.
The guy?
The guy.
The guy. What necessarily is the guy's name. Look at their thing, Jake.
Yeah, they're about as done gets. And another fight, and we lose. And somebody's just taken our castle away. Oh dear. And another fight, and we win. We win.
What the?
Yeah, but for how long? That's the question.
We won in the fight.
Nope, we lost. Oh, we've still got these guys.
Good.
Game over.
What, are they just going to keep on repopulating? Are they going to keep on having children which make their own houses?
Well, the problem we've got is we are pretty much out of time, aren't we? We've only got a few guys left, and
we'll be dead.
Look at that progress meter.
We are basically dead. Why aren't we on the big death one so that we can kill them?
Because we're not winning.
Yeah, the red's them and we're the blue.
I'm going to go over here, and I'm going to
earthquake you.
Ha! 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 Ha!
We're winning! Why do they keep on repopulating?
Oh no, we don't have the earthquake anymore.
Thomas, are you going to be the Stone Age person and you're going to go out and invent new ages with me as the god in Minecraft? Because I think that would be cool. Huh. And then I show myself to you.
Peppa Pig.
There's no way for us to really tell how many people we've got left, though. That's the trouble.
Peppa Pig.
All I can really do is try and look after the few we've got left.
Otherwise, we are dead. Why don't we just give up? Give up.
Because we're not quitters.
Yes, we are.
Give up.
Why does this a ding dong?
We can play until dawn. Color all the lines with crayons. Light time, keep them up all right. We can play until dawn.
Who wants to colour lines with quail?
Lights on, keep them up around them. We can play until we're on and then we can play again.
Oh, come on, I couldn't make it any flatter if I tried. Why are you not building castles?
gem.
The doctor will open the gem.
The doctor will not, because he can't.
Thomas will open the ark, Thomas will not.
Oh, we are pretty done for.
Pretty done for, 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 pretty
dum 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 dum
dum dum dum dum dum dum dum dum dum dum dum dum dum dum dum.
Oh, no, we've got so little power left I can't even modify the land anymore. That's how close to failing we are. Oh, oh no, there we go. Tiny bit. Get you. Get you.
Red, yellow. Red lorry, yellow lorry, red lorry, yellow lorry.
We're just very red, yellow lorry. Dad, they closed that door.
Huh?
Look.
What?
They officially closed the thing.
What are you talking about?
I just...
We're done. Look how far down the meter is now.
Oh no. So we're gonna have to give up.
Dad, go on.
Dad, there's a ding dong.
We can't play in two times.
We've got a few houses left.
Yeah, we might just have to give up.
Lights, Dad. Why, this is the dead dawn.
Me and Jake think we should give up.
Where's this guy going?
Yeah, because it's 40 minutes long, it's 40 minutes long, it's 40 minutes long.
Now, where'd you get that from? Oh.
And now it's almost 41 minutes long. Come on, let's give up before it gets an hour long. We don't want it to
What's
be an hour long.
What's wrong with being an hour long, exactly?
Because we don't want to sit here for an hour.
Oh.
It hurts our bums, see? We've been sitting here for an hour. Why won't you let us get it up? It's
God then, is it?
Should we wrap it up?
No.
Yeah, we should. Okay. Jake, should we wrap up the video?
No, we need to finish the game.
But we have no powers, no, now we kind of do.
Need
power. We literally have no power again. Look.
How do we get power so we lose power?
Straight away.
Orange, red, red. Colourful, red, white, black.
What red, are you going
white,
on about?
Blue, red. Red, blue.
Some of our red, guys are red, really good at defending themselves. Blue, they're holding off.
Red,
red, red, orange.
Small our progress bar is.
We might as well just give up.
One pixel high.
It's 1 pixel.
If it goes any lower, we die.
Yeah,
pretty much.
Yeah. So let's make it go lower, so we die.
Well, there's not much we can do to
we
make
can
it
die.
Go lower. We're pretty much just spectators at the moment.
We can make it die. What do you mean, spectators?
We can watch.
Can make it die. We can make it die. We can make it die.
Red win, red win, red win.
Why do you want red win?
Because we're not going to win, are we? We have the lowest power in the world.
We've got at least 2-3 houses left.
I wonder if there's any spectators out there.
Oh, they won that one.
Yay!
But we're still at 1 pixel high.
And they won that one.
What's one about 10 hours long? What's wrong about 10 hours long, Thomas?
Come on. Finish us off. Oh, hang on. Hang on a minute. Gotcha!
How long will it be?
I don't know.
I hope it's not 1 hour long. Because we wasted almost an hour long.
Stop moaning, will ya?
I think he wants to get food.
I want to fall asleep.
Okay, so I hope you've enjoyed this previously unreleased archive footage. I think you can see from the layout of the studio that it was recorded quite some time ago. We've had a well-deserved day off this week. Unfortunately, I'm not sure what happened to the end of the video. The camera footage just missing. So here I am, just wrapping things up neatly for you. So don't forget to like and subscribe and leave a comment. Let us know what you'd like to see us playing or reviewing. And if we pick your comment, then maybe, just maybe, we might send you a Real Retro pin badge and sticker. We are now sponsored. This video is sponsored by Dubby Energy. So you can head over to dubby.gg. And if you use the code RETROJAKE, you can get 10% off your order. We're going to be laying our hands on our first samples of W Energy next weekend. So tune in to see exactly what we make of those. I'm sure it's going to be fantastic. We'll be back next week. See you then.